Thank you. From CNBC, Premier Li, this year marks the first since the peak of COVID in China, and many expect the economy to rebound in the near term. What policies will China enact to achieve its full-year growth target? What drivers of growth and drags on the economy does China expect in the year ahead and in the next 5 years? What kinds of policies does China plan to pursue in the next 5 years to support sustainable high-quality growth? And finally, how effective have policies been in the last few years in reducing debt, disorderly expansion of capital, and other systemic risks in China? Thank you.
美国消费者新闻与商业频道，今年是中国疫情过风后的第一年，许多人预期经济将在短期内反弹。中国准备采取怎样的措施来实现全年的经济增长目标？中国经济在今年及接下来的五年将面临哪些有利和不利的因素？未来五年，中国计划采取什么样的政策来支持可持续高质量增长？近几年，
中国在应对债务、资本无序扩张等系统性风险方面的政策取得了哪些成效？这位记者朋友，很会抓机会，他这个一口气，我刚才记了一下，是四个问题，六个方面的内容。时间关系，对不起，我只能摘要的做些回答。
I see our journalist has really made the most of the opportunity of asking the question. I counted four questions on six subjects, but due to time limit, I can only briefly answer your questions.
确实啊，今年世界经济形势不容乐观，不确定、不稳定、难以预料的因素还很多，而且有时候还会出现一些偶发的问题。如何稳增长，恐怕不仅是对我们中国。
Indeed, the prospect of the global economy this year is not optimistic. We see many factors of uncertainty and instability, and also unpredictable factors. And sometimes there will also be unexpected incidents. Stabilizing economic growth is a challenging task, not just for China, but for all countries in the world.
今年我们中国的经济增长的预期目标啊，现在定5%左右，这是综合考虑了各方面的因素以后确定的。当然，现在我们经济总量大了，我们总量已经过了120万亿，而且现在新的挑战也不少，在这种高基数上，要达到这么一个
5%左右的增长目标，恐怕也不是件容易的事，需要我们倍加努力。This year, we have set the GDP growth target at around 5%, which is based on consideration of various factors. Currently, China's total economic output has already exceeded 120 trillion RMB yuan. We also face quite a number of new challenges. So, to achieve a around 5% growth on such a high base figure is not an easy task, and it would require redoubled efforts.
有关经济发展的一些具体政策部署，实际上在去年召开的中央经济工作会上已经做了全面的部署。As
for the specific economic policies, the Central Economic Work Conference last year already laid out a comprehensive plan.
基本趋向是坚持稳字当头。 稳中取进，要推动整个经济运行整体向好，经济运行的整体向好。Basically,
we will keep to the general principles of prioritizing stability and seeking progress while maintaining stability, and we will push for a turnaround in overall economic performance.
所谓稳，最重要的还是稳增长、稳物价、稳就业。 所谓进，关键就是要在推动高质量发展上有新的进步。On
stability, the emphasis will be placed on ensuring stable growth, stable prices, and stable jobs. On progress, the key will be making progress on high-quality development.
具体工作当中 恐怕有这么几件事是我们下步重点考虑的，或者说要打好这么几套组合拳。
As for our specific work going forward, we will introduce a number of policy combinations.
第一，要打好宏观政策的组合拳。第二，要打好扩大需求的组合拳，包括内需、外需、投资。第三，要打好改革创新的组合拳，包括制度创新、科技创新、产业创新等等。第四，要打好防范化解风险的组合拳。
We will introduce policy combinations, including the following aspects: combination of macro policies, combination policies for expanding demand, both domestic and external demand, and also investment, policies for advancing reform and innovation, including institutional innovation, innovation in science, technology, and industrial innovation, and also combination of policies for preventing and diffusing risks.
这些组合拳每一套都有非常丰富的具体内涵，时间关系我不展开来说了。我们还会根据实践的需要，不断地充实、调整、优化这些组合拳的具体内容。
These policy combinations will all be supported by concrete implementing steps. Due to the interest of time, I will not elaborate on them, but we will enrich, adjust, and improve these policy combinations.In the course of implementation.
刚才这位记者朋友还问到中国在经济发展当中有哪一些有利条件和不利因素吧，还是困难啊。确实我们中国经济发展首先是有很多有利条件。
Our journalist also asked about the drivers and drags on the Chinese economy.Indeed, China's economic development is supported by quite a number of advantages.
比如我们的市场规模巨大，不可替代性，我们的产业体系完备，我们的人力资源丰富，我们的发展基础很厚实。特别重要的是，我们国家制度优势显著。
For example, we have a supersized market, which is irreplaceable. We have a well-functioning industrial system. We have rich supply of human resources. We have a strong development foundation. But most importantly, we have notable institutional strength.
讲到困难，实际上大家都有困难。我们今年中国的困难也会不少。但是静下心想一想，我们哪个时候哪一年没有碰到困难？我们从来是在不断克服困难当中实现新的发展，创造新的奇迹的。
Talk about drags on the Chinese economy or difficulties. I think all countries are confronted with some difficulties, and we see no less difficulty for China this year.But think about it. Is there any single period or any single year where we had no difficulty at all? The Chinese people have always been managed to pull through difficult time and achieve new progress and create new miracles.
像我们这一代人小时候啊，听的最多的故事是大禹治水、愚公移山、精卫填海。夸父逐日等等都很励志，讲的都是不怕困难，不畏艰险，勇于斗争，自强不息的精神。中国人从来没有被任何困难所压倒。
People of my generation are familiar with stories of heroes in Chinese legends like 大禹 who tamed the flood, 愚公 who moved the mountains,Jing Wei, who carried stones to fill up the ocean, and Kua Fu, who chased after the sun. These inspiring stories are testament to the spirit of resilience, tenacity, and perseverance that has defined the Chinese nation. We, the Chinese people, have never been crushed by any difficulty.
从今年开年以后这几个两个来月啊，经济运行情况看，我们国家中国的经济呀、啊。 出现了企稳回升的态势。我看最近一些国际机构也调高了对中国今年经济的预期。
As the economic performance in the first 2 months of this year demonstrates, the Chinese economy is stabilizing and picking up again, and some international organizations have also revised upward their projections for China's economic growth this year.
对中国经济的前景，我想用八个字来概括，叫做长风破浪，未来可期。对此我充满信心。
To sum up, I believe the Chinese economy will break winds and waves and sail toward a brighter future. I have full confidence in that.
谢谢。
Thank you.